At the beginning, the settlers of illegal outpost of Qawat Ma'on didn't accept that the children to pass from that road, even if they are allowed without escorting of the army. So they attacked them like a lot. So many times they attacked them. One of these attacked them, there is a man that he come by the car and put his children, that is about like they are teenager, like, let's say 10 years old and 12, so, like that. And they mask their faces and to come inside the bushes and beside the road that the children pass and start to throw stones for the children. One that they hurted the three girls of the student who passed there. And there that the stones, the attack, the casualty was in their legs. Even if there was a soldiers and they threw stones. So three girls was hurted of that teenager who threw stones for the children. The road that to go to school is like full of violent. There is a settlers who would like threaten my life. They throw stones and they make violent things. So I was scared and sometimes I don't want to go to school. But like because of that I like wanted to challenge. They attacked me by their stones. I attacked them by to be educated. So I already succeeded in that to finish the school stage and I'm like even I'm in the challenge and even if there is whenever there is occupation I am challenging by doing something that can like protect me by non-violent way to even if they're doing violent things I would do non-violent things that protect me of them whatever soldiers or settlers of whatever of the occupation.